We got a good audience today. All right. The first challenge we're going to dive into is called Go Find Fish. Our audience, we've got green fish. We've got orange fish. We've got a whole lot of other stuff. Audience, let me see what you got. When I say go, you'll have 15 seconds to run out to the audience. Grab as many of your team's colored fish as possible. Ready, set, go find fish. Time is up. Come on down here, you guys. Let's see how well you did. Find your sweating spots. Nicely done. Let's see how well you guys did. So you get 10 fish points for every fish that you found. Green team found your name, your fish. According to our fish counter, you guys found 15 fish. That's 100 fish. Guys. Orange team named your fish. According to our fish counter, you guys found 13 fish. That's 103 fish points. Very good. Keep smiling. It's a very close game. And while we take off to the Maze Craze game, here's a chance for you to get to know this green team. Mommy, the self-described shrimp funk, who also loves travel. She's washed her hands in tons of different countries. For all this time, Andrew's an awesome ping pong player, just like his little bro, Alex, who describes himself as Phyllis, except he's a crazy dog. This is what we dress your mom up as, the mermaid. Let's bring her out. The mermaid's wondering, does standing ovation from a few of them out there? How's the mermaid outfit feel?
It feels great.
You feel ready to swim through this maze?
I feel
how about you guys? How do you think she looks? All right. This is how it works. It's time for the Maze Craze game. I'm going to show you guys a picture of a character. You're going to search our maze to try to find that character. Mom, you'll be doing all the running, the swimming, backstroke, whatever it takes to get through that maze. You guys will be helping her out, pointing her in the right direction, screaming nice and loud to her. You've got 60 seconds to find up to 6 characters out there in our maze. Every character that you find and return here to the bin will earn you 20 fish points. That is your starting position, Mom. So head on over there. Alex and Andrew, up to the top over here. Good luck, green team. 60 seconds on the clock. Mom, the first place you're going is Gaslight Alley. Ready, set, go find Happy Buddy. Right there, Big Mouth Man is right on that column there. Snails Blaze. But come on down here, green team. Okay, you're able to find 2 out of 6 characters. Give you 40 fish points added to what you guys had in our first round. Right now, green team, you're in the lead with 190 fish points. And while they work on their freestyle, here's a chance for you to kick back, relax, and get to know the orange team.